Picks of the week.
My pick this week is something called Airtight for Google TV. And what this allows you to do is do AirPlay functionality from your iPad or Mac or iPhone to your Google TV. I actually was about to go buy an Apple TV, and then I started doing some research to see if I could actually stream the movies or YouTube clips, whatever the case is, to my Google TV via my iPad. And I found this great application. It's called AirPlay. It's in the Google Play Store. And the thing works, it works great for what it is. I mean, there's some hiccups here and there, but 90% of the time it's working perfectly fine. Games, I don't think, work yet. I've tried it a couple times and I had a couple issues with it, but I believe with the next version it's going to be compatible with some games. But this thing works great. It's amazing. It works directly from iTunes, from your iPad, your iPhone, your iPod Touch, and goes directly to the TV. I was looking at YouTube videos for like a good 3 hours on my TV, when normally I would have a little, you know, the iPad in front of me and watching it that way. I installed it. It was either free or 99 cents. I'll have it in the show notes. I can't tell now because I bought it already and won't tell me how much the application is. It wasn't too pricey, but well worth it. Instead of going and spending $99, I just downloaded the app on my Google TV and the thing works great. So my pick is Airtight. AirPlay on your TV. It's available in the Google Play Store. We'll have a link in the app in our show.